Another bag of sugar for Barak's hungry critters. Third bag of sugar. That should take the sting out. Mission almost complete. Done. Your bees are gonna live.
Fantastic news! Thank you. Here's a souvenir for your effort. And if you're ever in the neighborhood again, you could still help me. My bees have voracious appetites.
Jeez, I miss my wife. I miss cooking together.
Ader, I'm outside the tunnel that leads to the car factory. The entrance is closed. I'll climb up and try entering from the roof.
Be careful. Waltz is extremely dangerous.
I know. I'll try and open the gate.
Yes.
Ader. Yeah, it worked. I'm inside. Ader? I'm inside.
Okay, we're almost there. Look around for generators. The military always brought them for backup power. Get a generator working and the gate should open.
Just what I needed.
Still works.
Yeah,
because there was no one around to break it is all.
Okay, Hepa, Wuba, check the other exit and head down the tunnel. Waltz should be close. Okay, we're doing this. Good job, soldier.
Ader! Ader! The Metro base, it's under attack. It's the Bazaar. They're...
What the fuck? The door!
We gotta get the power back on. Probably blew a fuse. There must be a fuse box here somewhere. Hey!
Come on. Fuck me, what a mess.
Try to find it. There should be a utility room nearby.
I told you to stay outside. You're not the fucking commander.
Gentlemen, Waltz might be here. Focus, for fuck's sake.
We're waiting, Aiden.
Someone was here. They yanked out the cord. Okay, that was tough. Even for me. Damn. Someone must have locked that door.
Jack Matt's leash.
Save it for your trial, just before they cut your head off.
Do you really think that's how this is going to play out, Lieutenant? Lucas's death was just the beginning.
You admit you had him killed. Take him.
Why does his death bother you? You're not enjoying your new role? New status, new challenges, new possibilities? Don't I deserve a thank you for making this possible?
Nicely put. Now enough of your crap. Cuff him, Pepper.
I'm glad you finally joined us.
Shut up, Walt.
Now, give back what you stole from me. Give back the key boy, or you will all die.
Fuck! Pepper! What are you waiting for? Kill him!
You're gonna pay for what you've done!
The little boy wants to pretend he's a grown-up. But he's no grown-up, just a precious little boy.
Walt has the GRE key. This is it, Waltz. I'm coming for you.
Yeah! you up! I'm gonna end you!
Where is she?
You? I already killed you once. This time, I'll do it right. You're one of my curious. Good. Before I kill you, you'll get a chance to witness something spectacular. Everything comes full circle. We return to the beginning. And now, you will witness history in the making.
History? 5 years old? You torture kids? We were kids.
You were part of something greater. You owe it to me that you are still alive. That you are stronger than others, special. That you are stronger than I could have imagined. Yet not as strong as me. Any last words?
What have you done to my sister?
Sister?
What have you done to Mia?
Aiden, you're alive.
Run!
Wait, I gotta take... What the fuck?
Run! He's transforming!
Ah!
her.
Now talk. Who the fuck are you?
I'm Aiden. And you? Why are you helping me?
Show me your arm. Come on. I won't bite. Well, not hard. We have something in common. I was one of that crazy fucker's subjects, too.
Hey, Mia, did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister. We were in a GRE place together. I have to find her.
Well, if she's alive, she must be whoring herself for water somewhere in the city.
What?
Not that I'd blame her.
What are you saying? Fuck you!
Whoa, Gajo. Sign of the times. World we live in. Just saying.
I have to find her.
Well, first, let's fuck out of here. Not sure we managed to ditch that psycho.
Hey, wait! Hell, she's fast.
The entrance to the central loop's not far away. We'll be safe there.
Thank you. The military, they're here!
Bring them in.
No! Ada!
No! Earth to Aiden. Man, you were just a million miles away.
Do you have nightmares about what he did to us?
All the time. That's why I want to kill the fucker. Waltz is number three on my list.
What about the rest of the kids who were in the hospital?
Oh, man. Someday someone will write a book about it. And it ain't gonna be a bedtime story. Most of them are gone. I ran across one guy, though. He'll sleep with a knife in his hand for the rest of his life. And the refrigerator he converted into a shelter for himself. That he'll never leave. We didn't organize a therapy group, if that's what you're asking.
So, Waltz experimented on you? When? How long?
When? It's blurry, the time I spent there, but I was a lucky one. Managed to run after a few weeks.
I don't remember you.
I'll take that as a compliment. Those who do don't usually have fond memories. Most prefer to forget me, if they survive.
Yeah, but you ran.
Sort of.
Wait, you got a hit list? Seriously?
Do I look like I'm kidding? The city's got a lot of trash, and I'm the maid who's gonna make it the capital of cleanliness.
Who else is on it?
Besides Waltz, Butcher, Hakon, and... You know what? It's a very long list. There's a few small fries that deserve a bolt between the eyes as well.
And by whose authority are you doing this?
You kidding me? The highest court of justice in the land. My own noble authority, Your Honor. And you? What were you doing with that bastard Hakon?
You'll have a hard time believing this, but he saved my life. When I came to town, I was infected, and no biomarker. People at the bazaar wanted to hang me.
Sure, I'd do it myself.
But he got me out of there, got me a biomarker. Can't believe he duped me.
He dupes everyone, like everyone. I trusted him once, too.
Really? Tell me about it.
Maybe someday. But my story's similar to yours. He tricked me, and people died. Better forget about him. Or do like me. When you see him next, make sure you have a crossbow and a bunch of bolts handy.
Okay, enough chatting. Let's go.
Bossy. I like that. We gotta go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Wow. I thought you were gone. Apparently, Waltz was doing these experiments on the sly. Fucking psycho.
But, and no one in the GRE noticed?
At some point, they did. I heard that's why they kicked him out. Too bad it was too late.
And Hakon, why is he on the list? Because he killed Lucas?
No. I like those blue puppets, the PKs. But no, I don't give a shit about Lucas's death.
And why then?
That, my dear, is a long story for another day. Let's just say everyone on that list deserves a headshot. And Hakon deserves something worse. Fuck! This was always open. We're locked out. Fucking great!
This is a GRE facility, isn't it?
Get that! You know Dylan?
How do you know Dylan?
No is an overstatement. He contacted me because he wanted to escape the city and Waltz. He was frightened. Something must have happened, or he found something.
What could he have found?
I don't know. He knew I was in touch with Frank, but then Dylan just disappeared, stopped making contact.
Dylan gave me this before he died. Waltz killed him.
Fucking... So he got him after all.
Also, Dylan told me to find someone named Luan. You know who that is?
Maybe we were meant to meet each other. The universe brought us together for some fucked up reason.
What?
I am the one. Dylan wanted to contact Frank. He said the PK commander, Lucas, found something. Something Walt's been looking for a long time. He wanted to escape the city so that Waltz wouldn't get it.
The GRE key? I have it now.
Probably. Lucas died because of this gizmo. Dylan, too. Watch out. Or you'll be next. It's valuable. For Waltz, and valuable, I suppose. So you'd better not lose it. Look out!
What's going on?
Impossible. Waltz must have switched on the generators.
Waltz? But why?
Don't have a clue. Who knows what's in that fucker's head? Come on. Hurry,
ladies
before
and
they
gentlemen,
go off again.
The train is delayed. The Metro service is sorry for any inconvenience. Please mind the gap. Thank you for your attention.
You're fucking welcome. Hurry, Aiden. Seems we have a clear path to the central loop.
Ladies and gentlemen, the train is delayed. The Metro service is sorry for any inconvenience.
Aiden, over here.
Please mind the gap. Thank you for your attention.
Sightseeing.
Funny.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Look! Light's here, too!
Look. It's
fucking unbelievable! Come up to the roof. We'll check it from above. See you at the top.
Coming to lead us to heaven.
I was wrong. Can't see shit. I really thought it'd work. You were fucking duped.
At least it's peaceful.
Yep. That's why I come here when I'm pissed off. So a lot, believe me. Look! Aiden! They're back on! They're fucking coming back on! You see that, Aiden? You see that? It's beautiful! Oh, I can't believe it! No, I just can't believe it!
Oh,
I see it, Danyar. I'm at a lookout point, and it's quite the show.
How does it happen? Dark as hell for 15 years, and suddenly this?
I don't know. Don't know. But we need to find out.
Then drop by the canteen and let's talk. Been missing you like last year's snow, Loka.
While shotgunning beers and screwing bartenders.
You know me. It's a gift.
We'll meet you there, dumbass.
Something's wrong.
No. Oh, no, 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 no! No! Fuck! What the hell's going on?
So that's the fisheye. Okay, how do we get there?
The fisheye's gotta wait.
Gotta wait? But why?
We need to check the substations. One's over there, level with the PK tower.
What about the fisheye?
Listen, I want to help you, and I will help. We'll do this together. But you have to understand, it's the first... It's been the same situation for over 10 years. 10 years of this fucking darkness. We gotta check this out.
How do we get to the substation?
It's an old paraglider. It'll help you get to places you normally can't reach. Just follow me.
Wait! Fuck.
For a rookie.
It's easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. I think that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years ago, the military took over the plant to secure the energy cells on the hills. But I had no idea they could still be made to work. And power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it. We better hurry to the substation.
Nice. But you better keep practicing if you hope to beat me.
I didn't know it was a race.
Come on. Way better, Aiden. But you have to control the wind. Otherwise, it controls you. Okay, from here, it's not far at all to the substation. Go there and activate it.
On my own?
You're a big boy. You'll figure it out. There's another one near the metro. I'll check that one. If we get one or both of these working, means we can activate all of them.
Hey, but how do I activate it?
It's not rocket science, Aiden. Those are old systems. I guess we need to make sure fuses and cables are working.
This paraglider, can it be made to fly faster?
Possibly, but that's something you should ask the craftmaster about.
Night Runner?
Me? Night Runner? I wish. They were really something, Aiden. Real heroes. The only thing I had in common with them was substance abuse. But maybe someday.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Hey, you.
Seen any signs of renegades around here?
No.
See, Private? Now calm down and let Aglot think.
What's there to think about? Why not head back to base?
Who the heck are you, anyway?
I'm someone offering to help. I'll check what happened to the power. You know anything else about it?
That's top secret military information.
We're trying to figure out how to get up there.
Just go ahead and tell him everything, why don't you? Every last detail.
Well, what's the big secret, huh? We need to get this piece of shit working, that's what.
My colleague's vastly oversimplifying things, but his gist is correct. There are obvious signs of the electricity having returned. This here appears to be a substation. It and others like it are capable of transmitting electricity throughout the city. We have orders to get this building functioning once more.
Meaning, turn it back on.
Unfortunately, without climbing equipment, access to it is severely limited.
You want the electricity for the peacekeepers? What would you do with it?
Plug shit in. What do you think?
The gentleman here must be asking how it would affect other people if the control of power is in the hands of peacekeepers. The answer, however, is relatively simple as well. Whoever controls the power controls the city.
I can climb up there without the equipment.
You'd be willing to do that? You'd be doing a great favor for the peacekeeper.
Uniform! Take what? Electricity! Brings all minds up! Just raring to get flamed.
What was that he said?
I think it was something about his mother and a goat.
PK morons! We'll be taking that electricity! Thank you very much! Kill him!
Joining the PKs, Pilgrim? You're a fierce fighter from what I heard. People don't like our rules? Let them come up with better ones.
You shouldn't have picked... What about you, bud? Who taught you how to fight like that?
Name's Aiden.
Hey, you guys know this one? What do the bullets say to the man that got shot?
You're dead?
No. Just passing through.
You severed his limbs with a machete, Nitaf. Technically speaking, that's a melee weapon, while bullets are reserved for...
I'm glad you're fine, too. You still want to climb up there, Aiden? Not for free, of course.
We reward specialists fittingly.
Well, no time like now.
If you need any help up there, give us a holler over the radio. Aglot's good with electronics.